Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are good and safe at your home. And welcome to e-classes. Welcome to Standard 5th. My name is Madhu and I am going to teach you SST this year. So, our first lesson is globe. And in this lesson, we will learn about globe, types and uses, latitudes and longitudes and the grid. These three topics we are going to cover in our first lesson. First one is globe, their types and uses. Second one is latitudes and the longitudes, and the third one is grid. So first one, I will just read it and then I will explain it. So let's start the first lines. Let's start from the first line. So Earth is a unique planet. It provides habitat to human beings, plants and animals. Earth is a unique planet. Why Earth is a unique planet? Because you know there are in our solar system there is a one sun and other eight planets which form the solar system. But in that planets, Earth is the only planet where life is possible, right? That's why Earth is called the unique planet. And Earth is also provides habitat to human beings, plants and animals. Now what is the meaning of habitat? Habitat means the natural home for plants, animals and human beings. So Earth providing us the natural home for human beings also, for the plants also and for the animals also. That is the reason Earth is known as the unique planet. And the next one is shape of the Earth. In early times, it was believed that the Earth is flat in shape. Due to this reason, sailors never ventured till the coast for fear of falling of the edge of the flat surface of the Earth. Now, explorers and astronauts have confirmed that the Earth is spherical in shape. So, in early times, it was believed that the Earth is flat in shape. Flat means like this. Suppose early people, the people of early times believed that the shape of the Earth is flat because they don't know the exact shape of the Earth. They don't know the shape of the Earth is spherical and they believe that the shape of the Earth is flat. Flat means like this, straight. Because they don't know the exact shape of the Earth, so they believe that the shape of the Earth is straight, like this. So because of this reason that they thought the shape of the Earth is flat, sailors never ventured till the coast for fear of falling off the edges of the flat surface of the Earth. Sailors means sailors are the person who works on the boat or who drives the boat or the ships. Just remember, what is the meaning of sailor? Sailor are the persons who works on the boat or who drives the boat. So when the people thought the Earth was flat in shape, the sailors never ventured till the coast. Sailors, the person who works on the boat or who drives the boat, never go to the coast for fear of falling from the edges. They don't go to the corners of the Earth. Means because they thought the Earth was flat, so they only travel from this area to this area, but they don't go to the edges, means in the corners, because they have fear of falling from that area. They thought if they go to that area, they will falling down from the Earth, because they thought Earth was in flat in shape. That's why they only travel in this area of the Earth, but they don't go on the corners, means edges, because they have fear of falling from that area. So now, explorers and the astronauts. Explorers means are the person who travel to the different places to get some knowledge or information about that particular place. So the explorers and the astronauts have confirmed that the Earth is spherical in shape. So what is the shape of the Earth? The shape of the Earth is spherical, not the flat one. It was thought by the early people because they don't know anything about the shape of the Earth. That's why they thought the shape of the Earth is spherical. But when astronauts and explorers and the astronauts have confirmed that the shape of the Earth is spherical. So remember it. It is slightly flat at the poles and bulges at the equator. The shape of the Earth is flat at the poles and bulges at the equator. Means when we see the Earth, it is flat from the upper side and the lower side towards the North Pole and towards the South Pole. But when we see from the middle area, it is slightly curved. Means it is like a ball shape. So it is spherical in shape. Now, the Earth is the only planet The Earth is the only planet to have life on it. It is also called the blue planet, right? In our solar system, there is one sun and other 8 planets are there. But Earth is the only planet where life is possible. That is why it is called as the unique planet, and it is also called as the blue planet. Why it is called the blue planet? Because 71% of the surface area is covered with the water. That is why it is called as blue planet.